that OMB would not have any documents following this bombshell announcement. It surely does. It was the agency that delivered the shocking news to the rest of the U.S. government that the president was withholding the vital military aid from our partners.
It was the agency that delivered the shocking news to the rest of the nation that the president was involved in. Issue a subpoena. The July 18th meeting with just held the line and enforced it on the 8th. But there was a second meeting on July 23rd where we understood agencies concerned for the legality of the preemptive. And in the third meeting on the senior level on July 26th, the agents that suspended that meeting only struggled to is it Marathon Senate trial or is it binge Senate trial? Nobody seemed to know what was going on. But that was exactly the point. All of the agencies simply contained the president's order, supported military aid. Oh, yes. Look. Oh, if you tilt the camera, it will show the food better. Today is Tuesday.